All right. Mr. Uwe Boll wants to sue anyone who has downloaded his movie FarCry. This is the man that brought us Postal. Fucking Dead or Alive. Fuck one. The guy just makes terrible, terrible video game movies. He did that Dungeon Siege movie with Jason Statham. And now he's like suing, was it? Yeah, he filed a suit against 4,577 John Does, which are people that have just downloaded his latest movie, Far Cry. Fuck you, Uwe Boll.